Have boys?
Like, I'm being serious here, man. You gotta pay attention. Now, DARPA is the mother load of black ops crap. It's this secret Pentagon group that doesn't answer to anybody. If she's in with those clowns, you better watch out, son.
Yeah. And Santa Claus shot JFK. They wear those drinks.
Location of the final substation in the Neon has been uploaded to your GPS. Head over there as soon as you can.
Hey, brother, you know what scares the hell out of me? The thought of the government getting their hands on that race field.
Didn't we already have this conversation?
I know, you got caught pissing in the wind. But think about this for a second. Now, if that thing dishes out superpowers, what's to stop old Uncle Sam from juicing up the entire military, or the cops? We'd have no defense against that.
Didn't know we needed any.
Shit, man, open your eyes. Take a look around. You see any Red Cross? Any National Guard? I sure as hell don't. They lied about the whole thing on the bridge. They'll do whatever it takes to stay in power. But you need to wake up, buddy, before it's too late. find everyone that gets in your way. That dark and crazy look on your face.
You got a problem with that?
Me? No way! If that's what it takes for us to get out of here, I say go nuts. I'll see you later.
Just dropped a crate of medical supplies, and someone needs to protect it from the Reapers.
And you want me to do it?
You're the only person I know with superpowers. Besides, you owe me, all of us, for what you did. I'll be in touch when the crate is safe.
Hey, Superstar! Can you do something cool so that I can grab a picture? I'll need a few pictures of each move. Keep it up. Just need a few more picks. Keep it up. Just need a few more picks. Just need a few more picks. Awesome. Just need a couple more pictures.
The courier that works for the Reapers is coming through here. See what he's up to.